got to be able to bend her head and neck in order to control her, right? If she gets going straight with her head straight, I'm hooped. All right, now I need to be able to move her hips. That's the tricky part right there, is moving them out. Like that. Wasn't much, but it was a move. See how she's looking to the left a little bit?
Uh-huh.
That's where I'm going, left. I need her looking like that. I can't have her looking like that. Teaching them how to go, like that when I push with my hips that she goes forward. I need to stop, that I can pull her like that, get stopped.
Mm-hmm.